John Jones' knee strikes could play a big factor in this fight tonight. It's one of his very best weapons.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Jones.
Oh, that rocked him!
Oh, wow! That's it, he's out!
It is he is over!
Wow, what a knockout. Man! Beautiful KO for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Up next, it is our main event of the evening between George Rush St. Pierre and the Karate Kid. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Both fighters are 32. Thompson is 1 inch taller. GSP will have a 1 inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is
George St. Pierre, Stephen Thompson.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's
Here
go.
We go!
Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Thompson, black trunks for St. Pierre.
One thing to watch out for in this fight.
Oh, he's out! He's out! He's out!
Unbelievable! Look at this! Beautiful knockout here early in the first.